Hello, and welcome to the MapTiler Server installation tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to run MapTiler Server on Mac OS. The tutorial is divided into three simple steps. First, we will look at how to install and run MapTiler Server. Then, we are going to add some sample data. And last, we will use it to publish a beautiful map. First, go to maptiler.com/server or follow the link in the description. There, select the free download and choose Mac OS to download the zip file containing MapTiler Server. Unzip the downloaded file and double-click on the folder named MapTiler Server. Copy the contents of that folder to a separate set folder which you want to use as the working directory for MapTiler Server on your computer. Then, open the command terminal, navigate to that set folder, and type the command MapTiler-server. If this folder is a new working directory, a config file will be created, and in the console, you should see a randomly generated administration password. Use this password to sign in with your browser at localhost:3650/admin/login. Now, it's time to upload data to the server. You can download sample data directly from the MapTiler data website. After downloading, extract the data and simply move it to your server working directory. Back in the server administration, navigate to the Tiles menu, hit Rescan, and then hit Publish for each dataset that appears. Finally, go to the Maps menu and choose the style you want to apply to create your beautiful maps. These maps can be easily integrated into your websites or mobile applications. Maps can be loaded as an iframe or as a vector map, and you can also use the maps completely offline. That's it for this video. If you want to learn how to install MapTiler Server on other operating systems, click on the links in the description. Please remember to comment below with questions or feedback. And thanks again for watching.